me.
Come with us. We won't hurt you.
Stay back. Crap. Hold on.
Run!
Damn it. Come on. I'm coming, Sam. Just give me a few minutes. I'll be down there. Coming. Hold on. I'm coming. Damn it. Just get rid of this damn barrier. I ain't helping you out. I'm gonna kill you. Problem solved. No arrows. Arrows is my thing. Alright, Sam. Hi. Hope you don't mind me doing that. Damn it. That was. Arc it. There we go. Gotta learn to arc your grenades, baby. Killer headshot. You need to work on your family issues. Your brothers suck. Crap. Oh.
Good work. We got her.
Yes, you did. You did get her. I is dead. And you is not. Oh. Let's move. What the? Oh, hold on. Here we go. Okay. Let's do this as efficiently as we did before. Nice and efficient. There we go. We're going to do the one shot, one kill method. The best method there is. Ow! Direct heat. Oh. Damn it! Not the best spot for cover. I thought that I really suck at this game. Alright. At first. Oh wait, hold on. Ammo cache. Ammo. Any more? No? Okay. Right.
Help me out here.
Okay, I hit him. There we go. Bye bye. Ah, damn it, not a good enough arc. Damn it, not enough arc. Ike. There we go. Killer headshot. I'm gonna take my sweet time up here. Ike! Damn it! You get a good arc, but you can't get a good kill. Yep. There we go. Problem solved, mate. Wait a minute. You just now figuring out I got a gun? Ow! Ah, this is where you've been coming from. That's why I've been getting shot in the sides. No more, I say. No more. Anyone else? Anyone else want to try this door? That bounced more than I wanted to do. Just now figuring that out? Okay, still. Come on, fucking hit it. Fine, I'll shoot you in the ass. It's not a dignified way to go, but hey. You're not being cooperative. You wanna die with dignity? Just let me shoot you. Nope. Back. Damn it. Oi. Can't find anybody. Okay. Dude. Gotcha. I didn't get that one. Ow. Ow. Fire. You got me on fire. Come on. Got that one. And another guy missed me, so. Ow. Fire. Damn it. Hit fire. There he is. God. Blessed. I'm gonna be so disappointed that I didn't kill him. These grenades suck in this game, man. Yeah, my aim's so completely terrible, they're worthless. I'm gonna go to the first one. The first one doesn't mean I'm bad. Hey. Dude, running away from me, not cool. Alright. Who wants to try me? Anyone? There we go. Cover. Where are they? That can't be all of them. When you get complacent is when you die. Reload. Reload. There we go. Reload. Everything's set. Okay. A lot of zip lines. Spotlight. Crap.
She's down there. See if you can get a shot. Get me some light. There she is.
Oh. Get a damn light. Get a damn light. Okay, so we can't stop the light. That's good to know. Keep dodging, keep dodging, keep dodging, keep dodging. Oh, come on. Hit. Hey, Laura. Come on, to the left, babe. Wait. Gotta go. Whee! Yeah. A few more shots than I would have liked, but hey. Right, how do I get to... Oh, right, a grenade launcher. Right you are. But, I missed. What do you want me to blow up? That's really? I ain't got much to blow up. Yes, I know to fire a grenade, but what? We can fire at that. It doesn't do anything. Not, yes, I know. Grenade launcher is equipped. Alright, so I can reload this. I don't think we should shoot something here. Why? What do you want me to shoot? There's nothing in here to shoot. Unless you want me to shoot him. That's an idea. You might just want me to shoot him. Now, I'm going to find my friend.
Laura, climb over. Come on.
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Oh, right. Hold on. Yeah. The reason we don't want to get on the chopper is because everything falls out of the sky. Where's a fire? I need to save. A nice save would be appreciated. You want me to swim? Wait. No, you want me to go this way. Right. You don't want me to go backwards, you want me to go forwards. That's some good thinking. Why didn't I think of it? Why can't I go anywhere? Where you want me to go? I was pretty sure you wanted me to go this way, but you don't, so. Where you want me to go? Oh, right. The specially marked boards that are made for climbing. You want me to go that way? Right. You totally didn't see me be a complete and total idiot just there. This is how I get over here. And we gotta climb the conveniently placed rock wall. Thank God the things in this place is falling apart in all the right places. Wait. Oh, crap. Not cool, bro. Not cool. Oh, barrels of gasoline. Right, go figure. My luck, huh? Up the daisy. And we're just gonna.
Oh no. I've got to stop them from getting on that helicopter.
They get on that bridge, is this the. Or they get on that helicopter. That damn thing is going down. Laura, this is not the time to be a pussy.
Destroy the bridges! But we'll kill our own people.
You're shitting me.
Any other non believers?
Alright. Yep. Beep. Stop following me. You're gonna die if you're on this bridge. You should run back. Convenient explosive cannibal. Hey, no, no, let go. Back. Yo. There we go. I almost missed that quick time event. I didn't see it first. Thankfully, I did before we died. Requiescat in pace?
Oh! Damn it, I was scratching my head. There's no need to come back from a commercial break at that point.
Oh, come on! Hit the jump button. I hit jump button, but Lara didn't want to jump, so I go die. That's a damn moment.
Try again.
Wait. Yeah. Hit.
Yo.
Oh, I got that done. Sweet. Yeah. Ah, it would fall apart. So that. That's conveniently placed gas tank. Odyssey chopper.
We gotta get out of here. We gotta get moving.
Why are all these conveniently placed gas tanks hanging around here?
That chopper's gonna go down. We're gonna be the only survivor.
And I didn't sign up for the only survivor spiel. We're not the lone survivor of this game. Hey, there we go. Okay, now. Jump again. Lara, you need to jump when I tell you to. God. Stop it. Explosive? Life just sucks for us. I tell you. My first little adventure was like this, you know? Like, this is supposed to be Lara's first expedition and shit. If my first time was like this, I would never do it. Oh, wow. Okay, that sentence took a different place. Let me rephrase. If my first adventure was like this, I would never go adventuring again. There we go. Heh. Okay. Just gotta go past the crumbling walls. I wish shit would stop exploding. I wish these houses were built better. His idea was to build a house out of wood. That didn't work for anybody. It's always fire and brimstone and shit. Or not. Come on. Lara, you can do it. You can make the jump. I swear to God, if we fucking miss. Okay, we got it. We're good. Pull me up. Oh, you son of a bitch. I saved your life earlier. Glad you figured that out. Himiko's not happy. Leg is so totally broken. She's fine.
Come on. Come on, Lyle.
Oh, shit.
It's them.
Oh, crap.
Yep. Ew. Matthias, don't you dare let him get away if that's him. He got away. Roth is so screwed.
Damn it, Roth, you got a daughter waiting for you back home.
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Lara. I'm sorry. You can do this. You're a Croft.
Not being sensitive, but do I get dual pistols now? No?
No.
Not the time?
No. Okay. Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close.
So I am not getting dual pistols? Damn.
Roth, what am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. The hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
Yeah, I got a feeling that's not going to go over well.
Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them.
You really should have, girl. Tactical pistol? Hold on, let's go over our upgrades.
Tears won't bring me back, girl.
Hey, pump action shotgun.
That's what Roth would have said.
Do you?
I can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead.
You really don't, girl.
But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
Here, now we can get the tier 2 stuff. Because I'm getting real tired of not being able to. Buy one more skill, damn you. Okay, so over to our gear. We've got lots and lots of stuff. Can't do anything for our bow. Anything for our shotgun? I know we got the new... Wow. I can't tell if the shotgun got an upgrade or not. It kind of looks the same. Alright, so full choke. That's an alternate firing mode. I don't want to do that. Send Yuri shells, modified barrel tip ignites. Buys ignitable fuel for outgoing pellets. Something looking to. What's this? Required padded grip for recoil. Require further steadies, but nah. Shell mag removes the need to load shells individually. Aha! I will take that. And I will take the... Where'd it go? Incendiary shells. There we go. Fiery bullets are nice. High capacity mag and tape. Double mag. Don't need those. Ha. Our tactical pistol. Fire ergonomic grip. And silencer. Shots are quieter at the cost of slightly reduced damage. Well, if we're doing... I'm only going to use the silencer for headshots anyway. So, boom. No point in using a silencer unless you're going for a quick kill, so that it is. Now, I'm going to end this session here. I'm going to go on for an hour, and I like to keep the videos, files small in size after I learned my mistake last time. So, as always, thanks for watching.